सो लेट्स स्टार्ट स्पेशल लेवर टाइप्स ऑफ जैकेट्स. तो फर्स्ट टाइप दैट वी आर लुकिंग एट इट बलेरो जैकेट. बलेरो जैकेट इज अ स्मॉल फिटेड जैकेट विच कैन बी वॉर्न ओवर अ सूट आर्म होल it is front open, it is open at the front, not closed, just like this. This is bolero. Next is Spencer. Spencer is again a small jacket, but it is closed at the front. Like this. Bolero actually, sorry, has full sleeves generally. Though nowadays people even wear it with half sleeve, but originally it is a full sleeve garment. In case of Spencer, this is also a full sleeve garment. This is Spencer, right? Next is cardigan. Cardigan is a hip length garment. This goes up to hip generally. And no collar. Has a fitted sleeves. This is cardigan, right? Next is jerkin. Jerkin is actually a sweatshirt which may have collar or may not have, but here we'll make it with the collar. is a loose garment, generally of hip length. And at the bottom, there may be a border or drawstring, and at the cuff also, this is jerkin. It has no front open, only a straight, you can say it's a garment which can be worn through the neck, right? Next one is caplet. Caplet is a kind of a poncho which you can wear. It may have the collars or may not have. Depends. We'll make it without collar now. A simple neckline. A straight style line. This, and then it has a player which covers the sleeves within. Even some people do consider poncho also as a jacket. Some do consider it as a top. We have learnt it in the top. Even you can consider it in the jacket also. Like this. This is the capelet, right? Sleeves are not attached separately. It is a simple piece of a garment which has been given flared, and just like a poncho, it can be worn with the sleeves and all. Slip in, you can slip in it like this, right? So next is waistcoat. If you talk about the waistcoat, waistcoat is a simple waist jacket which doesn't have any collar. It's just a generally V-shaped neck which is deep because it's a jacket and worn over a piece of a garment. The length of the waistcoat is generally till a bit down from the waist. This may have 2, 3, 4 buttons, depends upon. And generally fitted with the help of pleat. This is waistcoat. Now we'll see the bomber jacket. Bomber jacket or a flight jacket is a jacket which was generally be used by the American army, and then it came into the trend, and maximum people in casuals you would see ki they are wearing this jacket. This jacket is having a shirt like collar, right, and a front opening secured with generally zipper, like this,
right,
and a loose drop shoulders. At the bottom, there would be a elastic border, as well as the sleeves are concerned. Even sleeves have this elastic cuff. Like this. And the pocket, patch pocket, generally you can see here with a flap. This is the bomber jacket. Biker jacket is just like a bomber jacket, but this is more stylish and made up of, generally it is made up of leather,
right,
but its collar is also very stylish as compared to bombers, but it is also short in you can say length, but it has a good fitting, better than of bombers. Right, its collar like this, may have some studs to make it casual. It has no puffed borders or something, right, and generally sometime it is suspended with a belt. Here at the bottom, and has a long sleeve full, just like coats. We are not giving any fall in design ideas because this is a flat sketching, like this, and it has a style line here, style line here, and a zipper or button opening at this place. This is biker's jacket, right? Next is tracker's jacket, that you must have seen in the track suits. It has a front opening with a generally the straight collar. Zipper at the front, mainly, generally, has a drop shoulder like system. And a border at the bottom. same here. Has a sleeve with the elastic cuffs. Pockets, the diagonal pockets would be there, you would say, and this is tracker's jacket, right? Or maybe may have some more complicated design sometime, depends. A lots of piece of clothes may be added, designs and all. Now is safari or the bush jacket. Safari jacket has a shirt like collar with an opening which is secured with buttons but covered with the flap, right? After that there is generally it has a belt at the waist. And the length is up to hip generally. Drop shoulder just like the other jackets. And shirt like sleeves. It has a lots of pockets, but mainly there are four pockets, two at bottom with flap, two at the top with or without flap. So this is safari or the bush jacket, right? Next is single breasted coat. Single breasted coat is a coat which is having a collar like lapel collar I am making here. secured with 2, 3, 4 buttons, generally with 1, 2, 3 length, maybe up till hip. A good fitting with the body. Coat sleeves. Length may be more or something, and may have belt flap jacket pocket, and here it would be belt pocket. This is single busted coat. Now double busted coat. Double busted coat is generally overlapped at one place, like this. Right, may have same lapel collar or the shawl collar. Secured with 2, 3, 4 buttons. The second one will be overlapped. Like this. Top shoulder, proper fitting, drop shoulder, proper good fitting, coat sleeves. This is double busted coat, right? Blazer. Blazer is also a kind of a coat, but it has a little bit, you can say, casual approach. It is generally, coat is generally be worn on the formal occasions, while blazer is generally be worn on the more casual occasions. And in some of the areas, it's a part of the uniform in some way of schools and that kind of. So it is a single busted coat with casual approach, you can say. Shoulders and a straight fitting. Sorry. Has a big patch pockets. And also has pocket on front, which is also a back pocket, and in case of uniform there may be the logo, the sleeve poses a coat, there would be the coat sleeve on that. like this. So this is blazer, right? Tuxedo. Tuxedo is the most formal coat, and it is generally be worn on the dinners. If you have seen the collar wala video, you must have remembered the tuxedo collar. Generally, tuxedo is secured with one button in general, but now there are a lots of variations of tuxedo also. It has a simple lap, simple collar like this, and this collar sometimes is made up of different material like silk or something, and which gives a shine look to the tuxedo. At some places it is also called as dinner jacket. This is tuxedo. In coats generally you will find this. This is tuxedo. Next is peacoat. Peacoat is again a overlapped jacket, but in casual, with a casual approach. It has generally 5 pair of buttons. See how this is overlapping like this, this, drop shoulder, loose fitting, right? The collar, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, like this, right? And the overlapping. Again, the shoulders, the buttons, the sleeves, this is peacoat. Next is the parka. Parka is just like an Eskimo coat. You must have seen. It has a simple hoodie with the fur border. like this. Right. And apart from that, this is just like a simple jacket. At the bottom also, it has been done with fur. This. So this is, there may be some pockets or something. It is the add-on feature, or for the pocket also may have the look of fur. This is parka. Hoodie or anorak. Hoodie or anorak is a simple hooded jacket. It may have the front opening or may not have, but generally it doesn't have the front opening, just like a, you can say this is a jerkin with a hood, right? So it is just a simple hood. Otherwise, it's a simple jacket with casual approach. May have drawstring or something at bottom. Sleeves full with a elastic cuff. Maybe added with the design, like, or may have some zipper till this portion or the buttons. This is the hoodie or the anorak. Now this is trench coat. Trench coat is again just like a pea coat. It is a overlapped jacket, but the length of the trench coat is till knee, like, right? So let's draw it. To draw a trench coat, first we have to create a overlap. It has a bit casual approach. Maybe a number of buttons. Just like an overcoat, or it is also known as overcoat. Like now the second layer, they drop shoulders, right? It has a nice belt secured at waist. Sleeves just like a coat, this is trench coat. Other things you may add, the style, pockets and anything you may add accordingly. Generally it has pockets here only, right? This is trench coat. Now the shrug is actually you can say attitude. It's an attitude. That means when you shrug up your shoulders, so that we call it a shrug something. So shrug is something which is suspended at the shoulders, maybe of any length. Not closed at the front portion is generally, in case of females, is fitted may have sleeves or may not have, or may have the half sleeves. May be fitted generally this is shrug. Right. So this is all about the jackets, friends, and in the next topic we'll meet again with some good learning things. Till then, bye bye and thank you for watching this channel.